by the bed at 4:02, because a hard-working farmer's got a lot to do. No time for a meal, cause the clock is ticking. When you gotta milk the cows and you gotta feed the chickens. In the fields in the blazing sun, there's a couple hundred acres of work to be done, like plowing and planting and pulling weeds, cause you're taking care of everyone's needs. A little bit of milk and lots of cows, a little bit of tractors pulling plows, a little bit of making bales of hay, a little cultivating along the way, a little bit of planting row by row, a little bit of rain to make it grow, a whole lot of faith because you know you're gonna be reaping what you sow.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you guys are good. I'm gonna add a little dance, all right? No worries.
If we didn't have farmers, don't know what we'd do. Cause we'd probably go hungry in a week or two.
And your back gets
sore and your hands are heavy. Cause the hours are long and the work is tough.
Oh,
so we tip our hats for all you do.
Cause
it ends up being our food. A little bit of milk and lots of cows. A little bit of tractors are pulling plows. A little bit of making bales of hay. A little cultivating along the way. A little bit of planting row by row. A little bit of rain to make it grow. A whole lot of faith because you know you're gonna be reaping what you sow.
Oh, that was even better. But it's very quiet out here for a farm yard, don't you think? I want to hear some animal sounds, so pick your favorite animal and make that sound really loud. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Now I gotta wash the stable floor, and then I gotta paint the new barn door. I gotta mend the fence, it's got a hole,
but still I'm not done,
there's a whole lot more. A little bit of milk and lots of cows, a little bit of tractors pulling plows, a little bit of making bales of hay, a little cultivating along the way, a little bit of planting row by row, a little bit of rain to make it grow, a whole lot of faith because you know you're gonna be reaping what you sow.
Oh, oh yeah. Give yourselves a big hand. Everybody sit down and relax. Wow, you guys are hard workers.